Hi, this is Heather Bond with day 22 of the 100 day video challenge with the Internet Lifestyle Network. And today I wanted to use a metaphor. It's one that's very close to my heart at the moment. But when do you call emergency services? And that's really a question to ask yourself metaphorically about your business and about your relationships and about your life. You know, at what point do you decide to ask for help? A lot of us, I know that I'm the type of person who quite often thinks I'm disturbing people if I call them or if I ask for help. So I have this habit, and it's not necessarily a good one, of trying to do a lot of things myself. And in your business, that's not always the best way. We've talked about delegation, we've talked about doing your strengths, weaknesses, opportunities and threats, and anything that's a weakness, looking to delegate those tasks that are weaknesses to other people who maybe have those things as strengths. And in the last few days, it's come up a number of times for me, is, you know, if someone's ill, at what point do you decide they're so ill that you call that emergency services? And you're probably fighting them as well, because they don't want to disturb anyone. They think they're in the way. So at what point do you do that? And at what point do you do that for your business? At what point do you decide that something's important enough, or there's something you just can't do yourself, so you therefore have to get in touch and actually call someone for help? Sometimes it's earlier, sometimes the earlier the better, and it's really weighing it up and knowing, you know, actually deciding up front, at this point, if this doesn't work for me, then I'll ask for help, or if this happens, then I'll ask for help. And knowing in advance at what point you're going to make that call, so that you're not caught out in the heat of the moment where you don't know what to do. I hope this helps. I hope this puts maybe a thought in your mind about, are you asking for help? Are you asking for enough help? Or are you struggling on, trying to do too much, when there are other people out there who would just love to help you? And remember that if someone asks you to help them, you probably love helping. And it's the same for other people. If you don't ask, sometimes you're depriving them of the opportunity of giving back to you. So thanks for listening. This is day 22. I'm Heather Bond.